Thank you so much. I only hope that at the end you'll be as enthusiastic. Maybe we should just go home now. But thank you all for being here. I really appreciate you. I also appreciate Lynette Combs, Linda Rackey, the staff, and the members of this congregation here at Christ Church Montpelier for allowing this event to take place in their very sacred place. And hopefully this will be a soulful, spiritual event for you in this time of year, no matter what you particularly believe in. Specifically, this is meant to be a time of reflection and wonderment and joy. Orca Media is going to produce a video that will feature the paintings and my hands, and that just check their website, and when that comes out, you'll know it. The program's in two parts. The first part is really a mystery. It's a mystery to me right now. It's a mystery to you, because the only thing I know I'm going to do is play music on this beautiful piano and base it on the modes that I've, the various modes in music that I'm familiar with. There are many more, but those are the local ones, not the local ones, the ones that, for example, jazz musicians use all the time. But just to give you a quick demonstration, if you sing, where you were to sing do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, you know what the next note is, right? So we'll do it all together. Do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti. And what's missing?
Do.
Right. So in modal music, you don't have that leading tone, ti, that wants to go home to do, which makes for a very mysterious, chanty sort of you don't need to go home ever. You can just stay focused on enjoying. I'm going to use this Aeolian mode in the very beginning, next to last, because that's the one I know the most, best, the notes of. The Locrian is the least used, and I'm saving that for the very last little meditation because I don't know it well at all, and I'll have to be very careful and quiet during that. The second half of the program, and then I'll stand up, so you'll know that that's over. If I ever stop talking. And just to finish up the second half, because I know, and I've been told many times, you know, like when I'm playing improv, it's nice to have a tune you know. You won't hear any tune, you might hear tunes you know, but I don't know what they are yet, so we'll figure that out together. But after, I'm going to play three during the program, very familiar Christian Advent hymns, but they're going to be deconstructed, and if you, a bit, except for the last one. And so you will know what they are, but you may not think, they won't sound like you'd sing them in church on purpose, because I do my artwork that way. And rather than go on about that right now, in my artist statement, you know, it talks about that, and you're welcome to read through that. So I'm going to take, when I sit at the piano, I need a moment just to breathe and invite you to do the same. And we're just going to go on this journey and together. And again, thank you so much for being here. program. Often people say when I'm pulling up a page like this, and 20 minutes later I'm still playing the page, they guess that there's a little something more's happening than it's on the page. And that's true. all that sort of thing. But they are, I'll keep them intact. But this is slightly, oh, yes, there's this wonderful music rack I can use. I'm just going to set this up. The piano had so many beautiful sounds that when I was playing them, you notice I repeated the ones I liked so much. Because I thought, oh, that's nice, I'll hear that again. Once again, I so appreciate you listening. Okay, so this is this. Oh, okay, so I thought about this. I didn't really think about the other, except I knew I was going to do those moments. But, so, thank you, that went okay, I think. I didn't plan out the famous. But Bach, I thought, is great enough that he can withstand me turning his music inside out and upside down. It still will stay for another 300-400 years. It's not going to go away. The Come Emmanuel, the Rejoice, is going to be sort of, if I can pull it off, a bit of a scherzo, light-hearted fling. And then, and those will have moments, we'll see the volume and stuff, but I thought it'd be lovely to end this beautiful chant and just keep it simple, and we'll float away for this moment and be peaceful at the end. Although I prefer ending on a bang, but I will force myself not to.
Thank you. Thank you, Christ Church Montpelier, for this beautiful piano. And it's going to be here for many years to enjoy. And please, in this, I'm feeling rather peaceful now. Happy holidays to you. And thank you for being here. And goodbye.